Hello, I'm Jim Angelo, Assistant Superintendent for Instruction with Frederick County Public Schools. Welcome to our annual art showcase, where we celebrate the innovation, creativity, and critical thinking our students display through their works of art. Although presented differently this year, we are proud to continue the over 30-year tradition of celebrating the arts by displaying student artwork throughout the Frederick County Public Schools Administration Building. Several individuals are especially appreciated in making this display and art show a reality. First and foremost, our art teachers support, guide, and empower our students as they experiment, learn, and grow as artists. Mrs. Sheila Yeager and Mr. Mike Paschke, both art teachers at Jameswood Middle School, matted and framed the artwork. Members of the instructional staff, including Dr. Kelly Aiken, Mrs. Sue Ellen Rutherford, Mrs. Vivian Simon, Mrs. Jeannie Dyke, and Mrs. Nancy Van Gordon, coordinated our art show. Author and speaker Seth Godin said, "Art isn't a result, it's a journey." We are pleased to share our students' journeys in our building and invite you on a virtual journey of your own as you enjoy a display of our students' talents. Thank you for your support of the arts in Frederick County. Enjoy the show.